Welcome to Leo's Tech Talk. Please subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon for notification. The topic for discussion is network topology in Wi-Fi. This video is continuation to WLAN network topology part 1. Two more WLAN network topologies are wireless mesh topology, P2P network topology, wireless mesh topology. The wireless mesh network is an interconnection of connected nodes which form a self-healing network. If one node goes down, a new path is formed to create the mesh network running. The mesh nodes use the 802.11 standards such as 802.11a, b, g, n, ac to speak to one another. One node is connected to the network back end. A backup mesh node can also be configured to connect to the public gateway in case the primary mesh node goes down. Each mesh node can have users connected to it. Network traffic load needs to be balanced between the different nodes and efficient routing mechanisms need to be created to provide the fastest route to the public network. Benefits of a mesh network. The main benefits of a mesh network include self-configuring. In the future, one major issue being examined is a technology's ability to cope with large node counts. Imagine having to manually configure hundreds of thousands of nodes in a network. This is either quite costly or simply impossible to do. In a mesh network, the nodes configure themselves. Self-healing. What we mean by self-healing here is that the network is more resilient and capable of recovering from a failure on its own. A mesh network is in a constant discovery process. Its nodes automatically inform each other of path changes. For instance, if a node failure occurs causing the data packet to have to find a new path to reach its destination. In this case, we need to perform rerouting. Great coverage. In a mesh network, you can easily change the size of the network. For example, you can simply add and remove nodes from the network at your will. Additionally, devices in a mesh network can retransmit signals further. They have an ability to connect thousands of sensors over a wide area. Since mesh networks are self-optimizing as well, the network will find the most optimal way to send data through the new devices so that efficiency is not given up. P2P network topology. A P2P network is a peer-to-peer network. One wireless station performs the operation of a wireless master station and it is termed as group owner. The group owner sends out beacons and is responsible for maintaining the peer-to-peer network. Other wireless stations connect to the group owner. The client station is termed as group clients. When the group owner leaves the network, a group client will adopt the role of the group owner. A group owner device can also join as a group client device to another P2P network simultaneously if it supports multiple 802.11 radios. Benefits of a P2P network. There is no need for a network operating system. No need for an expensive server because individual workstations are used to access the files. Much easier to set up than a client-server network. If one computer fails, it will not disrupt any other part of the network. It just means that those files aren't available to other users at that time.